Is it videoing? We're packing.
This is clothes for
and
tour.
Look. Clean shoes.
Yeah.
But that still is ugly.
Yeah. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself. Good morning, people of that are watching this. It's Monday, June 20th, and we're getting ready to go to Iceland.
We're hustling through Newark to get to gate C83 to get on a plane and then sleep and wake up in Iceland.
Good morning, everyone. We're here in the warm country of Iceland this morning. The flight came in about 8 o'clock or so here, which is 4 o'clock back home. 3 o'clock? If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Stop me now. Cause I'm having a good time. Stop me now. Yes, I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all.
Got your gloves, Lou?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, look now. I'm so excited.
We're getting ready to go see a waterfall.
You can see the top of it. See it right there?
A little sneak peek. Tell people.
It's called the drowning pool. They would drown women in there if they committed a crime or did something wrong. 18 known women were found in there.
Good morning, everyone. It's like day 3 here in Iceland. We're going to Rivicek. Rivicek! Reykjavik. Excuse our pronunciation on those. We're going to the capital today. It's the biggest city here in Iceland. With, I think, no more than 300,000 people in it. It's right on the coast, so I'm really excited about that. Here's a little view. It's a very sunny day here. My outfit is my overalls. I'm excited about that. A little view from where we're staying. We're actually right in the valley between the national parks here. We got mountains all around us, and you can't see them. But yesterday on my vlog, the river runs through the entire country. Yeah, I hope the wind is not too loud and you can actually hear what I'm saying. But, oh, we're so excited. And yesterday we went to, I have no clue how to pronounce it, but we went to a national park where the North American tectonic plate meets the Euro-Asian tectonic plate above ground. And we actually got to walk through the little canyon between those and see a waterfall. And it was really, really cool. Beautiful people, it is about 10 o'clock here in Iceland, and we are getting ready to go on a glacier tour. I am so excited. I'm heading out to the car right now to leave. My mom told me to bring a blanket. It's about a 2-hour drive to said glacier. Sorry, I got the sniffles a little bit. It's quite chilly. Ooh, hold on. Hey guys, slight change of plans.
Detour because we were driving down the road and saw a big ass waterfall.
So now we're gonna go walk behind said big ass waterfall.
It's pretty cool.
Don't be a fat German.
I'll show you in a second. We're showing the people our outfits. Hold on. Hey guys, we're here at the Glacier Tour place and we're gonna show you our glacier outfits. You gotta back way up. Way up. Just like a pickle. Okay.
It's not busting, it's the bus.
It's like 5,000.
Be ready, guys. It's gonna be bumpy. Okay?
Okay.
It's like 5,000 degrees, and I'm so car sick. And she just said, "Be ready, guys. It's gonna get bumpy."
It's gonna get bumpy.
The entire way we've been swaying. What do you mean, get ready?
Here.
Alex, tell the people where we're at.
Ice. We're straight up in an ice cave at the moment. Oh, we're trekking further to the cave. Hello, party people. It's day 5, 4 here in Iceland. We're gonna go swim in a geothermal lagoon pool thing. Me and Olive ran this morning. It was pretty bad, but now we're going swimming, so it's gonna be lit. Good morning, fuckers. Today we're going to go see waterfalls. Couldn't remember what we did. I am dressed like a Christmas elf. Do I give a shit? Nope. Absolutely not. Am I gonna be warm? Yep. I gotta go get ready to go waterfalling.
Traditional
the national dish of Iceland.
Dish.
It's a crouton.
Everybody's gotta smell it first.
Stop! That's not part of the
damn.
I'm not gonna smell it.
Holy shit. Girl, we don't smell it.
That's ammonia. Smell
that. Great chlorine.
That's ammonia.
Alright, everybody get your foot, please.
Your foot?
I'm getting a piece of white meat. I need a log.
Okay.
Oh. I've been into like a vein or something.
You guys are gonna think me wrong. Oh. It's the smell. I can't do the smell. Lou, you want some more?
That is the worst fucking food I've ever tried. Imagine what. It's like straight up
if you licked the bottom of a fishbowl.
It's salty.
Maybe if you ate an entire, like snorted an entire canister of fish food.
Girl, when I first had it, it was frozen. It was like a.
We're on our way to the beach. But we can't swim because it's the Atlantic Ocean and it's a little bit cold. And then after we go to the beach, we're gonna go to
Reykjavik.
We're gonna go back to the big city. And we're gonna have dinner there. It's gonna be lit. Make some noise if you think it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah!
Hi guys, it's our last day here in Iceland. It's 6 a.m. We're leaving. I started editing the video, and some things I forgot to mention about Iceland, well, at least one thing. It's always fucking daylight here. I noticed I did not say that once, but it's, I show you, but it's cloudy. It's 24 hours pretty much, maybe like half an hour of night, but because of its position on the earth, the sun just kind of goes like around instead of like over. But it's always daylight, which is pretty cool. But yeah, we're getting ready to go to the airport. I got some shit I need to finish doing, so I'll see you there.